Class, my name is Anam and today I will tell you about addition by number line method. First of all, you have to know what is number line and how we do addition on number line. So basically, number line is a straight line on which numbers are represented, and this line is having arrow on both sides. It always starts with number 0, so here we are having a number line. This line is starting with which number? 0 number. और इसके both sides पे हमारे पास क्या है? Arrow है. And it's up to 10 because we are counting on to 10 and doing addition on to 10. Okay. So first of all, you have to know which number you have in the first. Which number is this? 1. Which number is this? 1. Firstly, we have number 1. So I will move from number 0 up to number 1 like this. I have to draw arrow like this. I will jump on number 1. Then I have to see in number 1 what they are adding in the question. Number 2. Which number is this? 2. So the next number you have to jump according to the next number. Like here is number 2. So you have to jump how many times? 2 times. 1. 2. So where you reach, children, you are on number 3. Which number is this? 3. So when we add 1 into 2, it becomes equal to 3. Here I am drawing the arrows over here. Now look at the next question. Here we are having number 2 and we will add number 3 into it. So the next question is, we have to add 2 into 3. So we have to find what it becomes now after addition. Now I have to jump from number 0 up to number 2 because here we are having number 2. After that, you have to look at the second number and you have to jump according to the second number. Because there is number 3, so you have to jump how many times? 3 times. 1, 2 and 3. So where we reach, we are on number 5. What it becomes? 5. Now I am drawing the arrows over here. So when I add 2 into 3, it becomes equal to 5. Now students, this is your worksheet. You can solve this worksheet by using a number line addition method. And here are page number 54 and 55 of your workbook. You can also solve these two pages by using the number line addition method.